call him Shaquille O'Neill, because the retired NBA big man hit the ocean hard in Florida this week with his super hot girlfriend by his side. Shaq and Laticia Rolle were spotted in Cocoa Beach, Florida on Tuesday, splashing around on the beach like a couple of teenagers. FYI, Shaq and Laticia have been hanging out a lot this summer. Probably safe to say they're dating. So, congrats!